I'm fisheries biologist Brad Metzler, and I want to talk to you today about fish habitat. I'm standing in front of an 8-acre lake. In the past 20 years, lots of different types of structure have been added to the lake, whether it be pallets or brush, old Christmas trees. After many years of field trials, we've developed a much better and more permanent solution to enhancing your fish habitat with our honey hole trees and shrubs. Now, the body and limbs are made from polyethylene, which is flexible, lightweight, and will not rot or deteriorate. Each unit gives you a very dense structure with lots of surface area without the snagging problems that you typically have with your traditional types of cover. Now, there's several important reasons to add structure to your pond or lake. And one is to give your mature fish, like your bass and crappie, a place to ambush prey. These predators are going to feed more effectively and have much better growth rates if they can use cover to find their food. Now, our honey hole tree was designed to be used in water depths of 6 foot or more. And typically, you're going to want to add all your structure in the top 10 to 15 foot of the lake, because that's where your fish are most of the time. We'll place 12 shrubs and 9 trees per acre, typically in groups of 2 to 3. The honey hole tree comes with the base, eye bolt, 93 limbs at 36 inches each, and a weight ring. If you're going to put the tree in an area where there might be some current or right on a drop-off, you can add additional weight by bolting a cinder block to the inside. Most ponds and lakes, the supplied weights are going to be all you need. Now, to assemble the tree, you take your weight ring, slide it over the body, take your limbs, just going to push them inside about an inch past. When you're done, you're going to have a structure that's 7 foot wide by 6 foot tall. Now, another reason to add fish habitat is to promote forage fish production and survival. It's why we designed the honey hole shrub. Place it in water depth of about 3 to 4 foot, typically near a spawning area. It's going to provide a lot of substrate for fish egg attachment and a lot of surface area for algae and insect larvae. Each shrub comes with a weight already bolted to the inside. You take your 84 limbs, 26 inches each. You're just going to push it in about an inch past the body. It's a wedge fit. It will not pull out. There's no need to add toxic glue to your pond. When you're done, you're going to have a habitat that's 6 foot wide by about 32 inches tall. That gives your bait fish a great place to spawn, feed, and hide. If you want to raise trophy bass and crappie, adding structure has to be part of your management plan. You're going to need deep water structure like our honey hole tree, so your larger fish don't have to chase their meals and burn up energy to feed. And you're going to need shallow water cover like our honey hole shrub to protect your newly hatched juvenile fish so that they can grow up and be a larger average meal later in the season. I hope you'll consider using our honey hole trees and shrubs in your next habitat enhancement project. Thank you.